YouTube, Patreon, I don't know where we're at. Listen, Cooper Flagg has been dominating. Facts. He played the number one rated team last night. I have no idea who won. We have to watch this. In my head, this is must-see TV. The Lakers played. That's cool. The 2024 swimsuit model, they just did that competition. Miss America, whoever. I mean, Miss Universe. Gotta watch that. But this is must-see. Cooper Flagg in college, number one pick, rookie of the year type. You know what I'm saying? I got the Duke jersey on just for the kid. Okay? So if this is on YouTube, go use my promo code because we only got less than 48 hours left until the end of Thanksgiving and my giveaway closes. And if this is on Patreon, go use my promo code because we only got less than 48 hours. All right, let's get started.
So, T-Mobile Arena.
I have no idea who won this. I'm very excited for this.
Kansas.
This probably can't go on YouTube, but if it is, YouTube, what's up?
Hunter Dickinson will.
All right, let's go.
He'll set the top five for each.
Oh! I need that Cooper flag. Duke jersey immediately, nigga. There's no other jersey in sports. I need more than that. I need that jersey bad. I need that jersey bad. Bad, bad, bad.
Space to floor, five out. They really don't throw it into the post very often. Double flag leaves a wide open.
The pass goes.
Tyrese Proctor knocks it in. I think the key to this can is Duke team is the backcourt. He's the
they
junior.
Double it, Coop, Tyrese straight out the gate. Straight out the gimme. Another double. Straight out the gimme. That's what happens when you're him. When you're him, you're him.
Dickinson can do it. Three-pointer. It's good. Kansas
damn.
On fire early from deep.
They open.
They got the roll. They don't throw it, they spin, shoot it, and a chance for three. Last year in Wisconsin, 21 games he got to the line four times plus.
Yo, if there's any other college games that happen, I need you guys to message me. Twitter, Instagram, Patreon, let me know. If you niggas don't message me, it'll get missed. The only reason we're here right now is because I seen a Cooper Flagg dunk that went viral. So y'all gotta put me on, otherwise it won't happen. It won't happen.
His aggressiveness is gonna be
it's really that simple.
So Malik Brown now in, Malawash out, and also gonna the game. Sion James, who's had a very good start. Mayo steps back, right out the money.
These niggas balling
right now.
These niggas balling
in the next six. Up rare, and he knocks down a foul line jumper. That's nice. Yeah, a little too easy there for the left hand. Touch Harris's vision to his left shoulder. He's waiting for Dickinson to clear some space. And you talk about two-man basketball. This is excellent. Look at him look. And Malawach commits. He throws it over the 6'5" James. And
they got Cooper Flagg at 2 points. They double teaming the hell out that nigga.
Now those loose balls are staying with him. 7-0 run, trying to cut even further. Brown, yes they do. A 2-point game after a Brown three.
Let's go, Duke.
Very good.
Come on, Duke. Come on, Duke. Come on, Duke. Come on, Duke.
An easy layup. Exactly right.
I didn't know Kansas was this tough.
Nobody better.
I had no idea.
Is it only 5 years?
Oh, it's four. It's five. It's five. It's five. Yeah.
They doubled him in the hell out of that boy.
In the paint. Nice play. Yeah. I mean, big time score. This could be right up Duke's alley to cut this lead. Proctor, 3 seconds. Two launches. Get it! A three-pointer.
Big shot.
At the buzzer. It's only going to be three. Malawach intercepted the first look, yeah. And then Proctor got it back.
Great footwork by Tyrese, and it happened because Kansas shot it too quickly. Watch the footwork. Step back in space. Knocks it down.
That was fire.
Chris. Bucks this set right now. It's a stagger double. Knipple's going to be the playmaker. Off shot. He hangs and hits. He's 3 for 3.
Yeah.
A&M leading the team in scoring. 89 and 90 and 90 and 91. Back pass, here's a steal, here's Harris. Two chases, up and in. A 9-0-1 for Kansas. Adjustment midair on that pass, he was looking at Malawatch. And the three from the corner right in front of the bench, that one will fall for Foster.
Damn, they really like Cooper Flag glass up, damn. This is a dunk right here? He's oh no.
And he knocked it down. It's not been his strength. He shot about 22% from three. Mayo, nice little slip pass. Dickinson gets the friendly roll. Soft touch. Good pass. And there he is again with Brown making a difference. 3-on-1. Alley-oop. Nice play by Knipple. And great help.
Come on, guys. What the fuck is that?
Adams again with a block.
Because we see this a lot in the Big 12. Watch this play. By KJ Adams. That's like a.
Let him become a great basketball player as well.
How about a 6'7 guy, Chris, with a stick in his hand?
For that bad intentions, Coit knocks down a three as he re enters the game. Wide open left for that three, and it goes for Tyrese. Tyrese Proctor, he's got 4 threes. Keep it a minute. 6-point game as we head to break. They're on their own 7-0 run. Clive comes over to help. Dickinson misses a bunny. And they're going to keep it here. And now a little mix-up on the floor.
Yeah, that's going to be a foul on Malik Brown because he undercut Dickinson on the shot. Take a look. Watch Dickinson. He gets great position. Brown does a good job. And Dickinson, oh, we got more stuff going on.
Yeah, he got him with his with one of those shoes that he put back on.
I like
right
the belt.
There.
It was dirty, but I like it. It's fair.
Okay, the call on the floor stands. There's a foul on number 6 for Duke. Number 1 for Kansas is ejected with a flagrant two technical foul.
I thought bro got away with it. I was fucking with that. It was low key. Damn. They pulled bro up on the slow-mo cam. They said, nigga, get the fuck out of here.
Wow. Wow.
That's fucking tough. That's tough. I was fucking with that, bro.
Yeah, went from one
that's
to
spooky.
Two, and he has yet to get good kick and a good three. Proctor buries it in front of the new bench. Canepo's got 5 assists in this one. It's a lane. That's what
the
Dungo can do.
Same play now. Here comes Flag. Two-man pick and roll.
This is the dunk right here.
The roll. Oh! Right over the Dungo. Cooper Flag.
Dance with who brung you. This play has been very good. It's been Knipple Flag.
That's a poster.
And take a look at Cooper.
That's a post. That's a post. That's a post.
He is left alone. The 3-2 strong. Proctor had it. It's loose, and they got 3-on-1. Up and in.
That's too easy. Three-man weave.
Made contact with the head of Malik Brown on the ground.
The
that's
shot.
Sion James.
The shot.
5 seconds on the shot clock. We're way on top. Here's Flag.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Cole. Oh, yeah, Cole.
And there's no defense for Cooper Flag down low. Blow by. Pretty quick.
No. We blacking those.
That's good.
Yes, good recovery.
Right online.
Come on, dude. Let's pull it out. Let's pull it out.
Oh, stuck in there.
Three. Oh, give me that.
Yes. And a block. He's got a chance for a 3-point play.
Ryland Griffin. They have now a watch. He grabs it.
Dangerous pass, I'll take it.
Kansas needed to rotate quicker. They better go quick. Shire said that to him. Go.
Good.
Flag. Left hand.
Good.
Get downhill with
good. That's
not.
Effing nasty.
That's effing nasty. Take a look.
That's a good laugh. That's good laugh.
The drive, the kick. Mayo's got to put it up.
Good float.
Yep. Oh, we got the friendly Las Vegas roll.
Cool.
Big time height advantage flag. He had it and he lost it. Shades of Arizona game right there.
He spins too
much. Game. Yep. He spins and loses it. Mayo with five. Right into flag. Gets him off his feet. No good. Loose ball. Canicle with the ball.
That's it right here, Coop. Wait, how the hell did they not score that? Wait. It was 73-72. Fast break, Cooper flag. And they just cut the screen on me?
Ball Canicle with a board.
Did they just hold it back?
Canicle first. Flag.
Did they call the timeout?
Canicle spinning. He got stuck up in the air and he turned it over. Ryland Griffin has it. Foul on Duke. Canicle had nowhere to go.
As Tom Canicle went up to shoot it, and I think it was KJ Adams. He was like a ghost that came out of nowhere, and Canicle had to pass it. Watch him spin now. It's Adams. Watch his hands, Adams. And Badunga did a good job also, but KJ would not let him get the shot off. Watch the verticality here by KJ. And that's what I mean by playing with force and physicality. You cannot double pump at this level.
Flag, Malawatch, Canicle, and...
That's a good win. Go in, Kansas. I think if Duke plays him again, they could beat him. Bad game from Cooper Flagg, four turnovers. They did a good job at double teaming him. But this is good practice. It's good to see what it's like to get double teamed against the number one team in the nation. It's only going to make him better. So we're going to learn from this. But that's a good win, Kansas. That's a good win.
Proctor. We try to get it to flag. It's Malawatch. He hands Knipples three. Oh!
Ooh, that went in and out, too.
The back iron and
that went in and out, too.
The Jayhawks survive. They stay unbeaten. They win 75-72 in a thriller.
That's a good game. That's a hell of a game, matter of fact. It's a hell of a game.